I'm not late. You're late. I am not late. You are. Not me. Nope, 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 nope. Not late. Not late. Not late. I had a big dinner. Like, by big dinner, I mean, like, I didn't finish it. It wasn't really that big. I just didn't finish it. It's fine. Luigi. That is not the right thing. That. Why is it showing that? Dang it, Dolphin. I mean, shush.
Hello?
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Sorry for hitting the mic.
It's fine. It's Luigi Mansion time.
Not clicked in the window. I mean, shush. Longus Among Us.
Where will you go, Luigi? Now that you actually know how to play the game and you're awake and you got good sleep last night. You took a very long nap. Like one would say it was like hours long. A day, like 24 hours long. My boy, your nap was so long. How can your nap be that long, Luigi? Luigi, why would your nap be that long, Luigi? Okay. From where we left off, I missed a lot of things. I missed a lot of things that I don't know if I can still get, or I have to wait until later to get them. Now, do I remember the buttons? No. There's cheese! I don't know if it's gonna count. Oh, there's drift! Stop drifting. It's not gonna count. Dang it! Okay, that's fine. There's a cheese in here, then there's a mouse that we did get that's in there. But there is another place where there is mouse. That I think I can still get. Yes. That's blowing. It's not getting my whistling. Dang it. I'm whistling and the mic isn't picking it up. Yeah, it's barely getting the whistling. I'm upset. Anyways, it didn't just happen. Dude, I pressed the blow button, not the suck. I had the vacuum in reverse. It's still the wrong button. Get out. There we go. There we go. Yeah. Money, 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 money. Yeah. Worth it. Worth it. The other thing I noticed, this isn't locked. So we could just go down here, but I think down here might be locked. It is not. It's not. Oh. Ow. Oh shit. No! Did I say I was not gonna reset if I missed one? No, I never.
I gotta get that gold mouse again. That's my penance. No! Give me that sapphire. I almost said emerald and ruby, and it's like, ew, that is neither of those. Give me that dollar. Yeah. Okay, now we're gonna go save. And we're gonna go in the basement, and we're gonna get that spirit. That apparently we could just get now. And I didn't know you could get now.
Wow, I feel like I'm in a time loop.
Shut up.
Okay.
Actually, just to make sure. That's our button. There's so many buttons that show it's like, here's the menu. Okay, I got four. So if I reset, then I have to get the mouse again. If there's three. You gotta check everything. That's locked, but this one isn't. Oh. Woo. Worth it. Worth it. Worth it. Now we're gonna go save. And everything is fine. Everything is fine. I already watered the plant last time, so I didn't have to remember to do it this time, because I would have forgotten. And the only reason I remember that I watered the plant is because I did water the plant.
Wow! You literally are paranoid.
Yes. Yes, I am. Okay, so we have to go to the back. Outside the mansion. The mansion's really, like, the mansion, you never realize how weirdly shaped the mansion is. Like, it's, the front is very symmetrical, but then the back has this, like, area to it. Very like, it's very, it's like, what is it shaped like? It's shaped like a either a D, a lower, no, that would be a P at the wrong angle. Can I tilt the camera? I can only zoom in for the room I'm in. Can I move the camera? No, just move around, got it. Fair enough. Boop. Doop, ba-doop, boop. Ba-doop, ba-doop. I have magic key, so open. Magic key will open. The magic key will open. It's super magic and it's a key Mario. For Mario. Me. I'm Mario. I'm not Mario. I lied to you. Don't tell my brother I lied. He killed me. One second. Did I? Okay. That means that I copied and pasted the wrong... Did I change the stream title to cheese? Yes, I did. I never pressed enter in the edit, so okay, well, I only have to change my server. Because I used that to get the VOD titles. I'm glad I checked. That's the letter A, not an exclamation point. There you go. I miss so much cheese. There we go. There we go, there we go, there we go, go, go. I did it. I did it. Hooray for me. Hooray for me. Okay, what were we doing? What is this game? Paper Mario, how's your door? I'm not clicked in the window. Rude! It's the moon! I knew the moon was real. Can I have that? Give me your love. I need it. What is this? Why is this swing set so high up? And why'd you put a curtain on it? Unless it's not a swing set and you lied to me. I hope you're not lying to me. You give me water. You give me water. I don't know what I need water for. Hello. Shut up. That's what I thought. Never. Never mock a Luigi. Okay, okay. That's just rude. You from Mario's letter. I wonder what it says. I can't read. I'm too scared to read. I think is the canonical reason. Are you sad, lady? Oh, you're sad that you gave... Oh, that's not sad. That's... You're holding a pot. Give me your money. Oh my god, more money. Money, money, money. Money. Yeah. I saw a dollar. No money. There we go. I ain't getting hurt.
Ah! Something terrible is in the well!
It sounds like a you problem. Not the Luigi problem, a you problem. Okay, it's now Who's yelling at me? How dare you yell at me? I heard that. Why are you telling me what's the holdup, you selfish, selfish man? He reminds me of my brother. God, I hope he's stuck in a painting or something. Oh my god, I was kidding! Get me out of here! No, I jinxed it! Yep, that sucks. What are you laughing at? Yeah, don't even kid about that, that's rude. I got the key. I'm moving slightly to the side. Oh, now I can open that door. I was gonna try it without opening door. Okay. Can I cheat? I probably shouldn't, because if I end up getting a gem there, it would suck. Luigi climbing ladders. Luigi climbing ladders. Luigi climbing ladders. Luigi climbs a ladder. Ayo, no! Go away. How dare you. Stupid. Oh, I'm not opening this again. Oi, you stupid ghosts, get out of here. I didn't welcome you to my birthday and you're not welcome to my Halloween party. Oi, I'm trying to open this shed without getting hurt. If you hurt me, I will cry.
You thought I didn't? How could they do that to Mario? And when I saw him like that, I completely lost it and ran. Looking for a hiding place. While I was running, though, I did happen to notice that Mario left some of the things lying around the place. A hat?
Which he was wearing.
A glove?
Which he was wearing.
A shoe?
Which we can't confirm if he was or was not wearing.
A letter?
I got that.
And a star! I saw 5 items altogether. Why didn't he use the star? I don't know. I'd go collect them for you if I could remember where they were. Yeah, I probably should have picked some up.
Leave it to me.
What? Huh? Really? You'll find all of Mario's items for me? Yippee-scoo-yahoo! Oh, thank you so much, Luigi. I am now your save icon. Love me.
The ghosts, they are coming to eat me. Help. I open door. I hope there's no burly buff man in this room. I hate burly buff man. Oh, dang it. There's a burly buff man in this room. Oh. Did I know that was there? No. Did I know that was there? No, I didn't. I very much did not know that was there. Hey, Toad, wanna save? Toad, do you wanna save?
Why are you talking to me again? Okay, you weirdo.
They follow Luigi. I just noticed that. They pivot towards Luigi no matter where he's facing.
There money in this? No. There money in this? No. There money in this? There money in that? No. No. Luigi's gonna run. Luigi got the key. Luigi win. Luigi can now open this door. Yay for Luigi. It's a shortcut door for Luigi's. Luigi gets shortcut. Do you have money? Do you have money? Do you have money? No. That's water. I realize I haven't looked at your heart.
Look at this buffness. I'm huge. How do you like to be my punching bag, weakling?
Punching bag? Nobody says that to Luigi without him crying. How do I get this to work?
Mario.
Yes. Oh, I have to actually punch it! Are you angry? Oh, he angry. He angry.
Mario.
Oh, he angry. Mario, I'm scared. The ghost man is going to punch me. I did it. How'd that not work? Luigi, you fool, Luigi. You fool.
Mario.
Luigi! I.
Really, he's just gonna forget about it that easily?
Okay,
that was bad. I was sucking him up better, though, than I have been in the past. Luigi punch! Oh, this hurts my brain, though. This is like talking and chewing bubblegum at the same time, trying to think. Doing the pumping and the stick.
Mario!
I hit that button that I shouldn't have hit. If I have a ghost, can I just let go of sucking?
Mario!
Or, like, will that just screw me over if I let go? I got the diamond. Because he was optional. Oh, there's a boo in here now. First I'm go- Well, no, I get the- If I get the boo, then I get it. It's fair Beauregard! Get over here. Ow. You're a dick. I never allowed you to leave. What? Why are you not in here? I skipped that cutscene so I get boo. You're not getting back in there. I'm not letting you. That's what I thought. Not in my house.
You gave those boos what for, Luigi? Okay, now send me the boo.
I did it. I saved it. It was my Luigi board. Do 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 do.
Yes.
That fight didn't go the best, though. Like, completely. It was really bad.
Money!
Luigi's okay with losing the fight now if he gets money. Oh my god, more money. Oh. Money. That was worth the ghost after all. Just for the money. Heart, can I have a heart again? I'm going to die. Thank you. Oh, that's not full. One of you has to give me more money. How dare you? Don't hit me, Luigi will cry. Are there like bats in you? Oh, there are. Okay. There are bats.
That room is still locked.
I found an item. Teach me.
What is this object you have here? Show it, please.
To Madame Clairvoya.
What is this? If it isn't Mario's letter, give it to me. I will read it. At once, sure, it's okay. I'm a licensed letter reader. Very legit. Here is my document. No, don't read it. What? Let's see. LOOKOUTFORBOOSLUIGE. I have not. This might have an acronym, or it might, these might be symbols that we need to I read it wrong. It says, look out for booze, Louis. No, it definitely doesn't say that. Is that all? Not a novelist, you're Mario. This must have been written in quite a hurry. Oh, ho, ho. They come. Now the spirits come. Come, spirits of power. Come, spirits of sight. Show to me the awful things occurring here tonight.
Sorry.
Crystal Ball Orb, I sneezed. Symbol of my clan, use your darkling power to show us all you could. I mean, can! Show us all you can. Show us this, Mario. The light of the spirits come, show us what we see. Oh, your Mario is imprisoned, but where? Oh, where is he being held? Yes, a painting, your Mario, has been imprisoned within a painting. My orb shows an odd altar, and come on, you stupid orb. Yes, above it, your Mario is trapped in a painting. Back, I cannot concentrate, the spirits are leaving me. If you wish to know more of your Mario, bring me bring more of his dropped item.
I already know about Mario. He's trapped in a painting. I literally saw him. He's in the bottom of the well like Timmy. I'm not stupid. I literally saw... I'm gonna go save, actually. And that's also to downstairs, not upstairs. That was a loud sneeze I did. I apologize. Give me your money and our health. I appreciate the latter. What the? Oh, fire from the candle. Huh. And I already watered all the plants, so I'm fine there. Ba-dip, boop. Ba-dip, ba-boop. Boop, ba-doop, boop.
That was the door we came in from, it was.
You think I didn't hear you? I heard you a mile away, you idiot bats. Give me your money. Give me your money. It's not money. Oh, it's on fire. That's not safe. You're seriously going to make me have to get water, aren't you? No, this one's not locked. I'm gonna find water elsewhere, don't I? I got money. There it goes, but I got money. The hell? I, oh god, no. What I thought. Yeah, money. No money. I probably already got the money. What doors are unlocked?
Both of these. All of these. Oh, that's a lot of doors.
I mean the bathroom. Wait, is that gonna hurt me? Oh god! Wait, are you fire? I think you're fire. Okay, you're a dick. Yeah, that's what I thought. Dick. Oh, the chest opened sideways, that's weird. Health for me. You know, you need to get that fixed. It's not good for you. Is this gonna hurt me? Yes. Why'd I shouldn't have tried. Mario, I'm hurt.
Mario, there's money. Mario, I don't care about the pain.
Mario, everything's fine now. Everything's better when you have money. More money, less problems is the oh! Oh, hello there! I shouldn't intrude. I apologize, madame. I leave you in peace.
Oh, no, no, not dealing with grandma, no. Grandma's gonna be pissed.
I walk into the wall. Don't you dare touch me, you stupid mouse. Oi! Ow! That hurt. Rude. Yeah, go away. I'm not interested in what you're selling. So go away.
That's not how you open doors, Lungus. Oh my god, Luigi. Okay, good. No! Yeah!
Get off of Luigi. Luigi getting money. Don't interrupt the money.
So this is good because then I know that the game is not in a glitch state where I'm only ever gonna get money.
Are you trying to get me? You stupid go- Get off of me! Get! Assholes. Okay. Y'all are rude. Why was there a gem? What? Ow? Okay, you are all very being rude to Luigi.
Stop it. Stop hurting Luigi. It hurts. Specifically Luigi. What do you mean you moved? Oh, you dick. You could be like at the edge of the room. Oh, you're not- you're rude. Don't even think about it.
That's what I thought.
It's like you were born to capture booze. Okay, send it to me. Right now. I want it. Thank you.
I did it.
Oh, I can move the curtain.
Neat.
Can you move the curtain and Luigi's can you pet that dog in Luigi's mansion? There's no dog to pet. So no.
I did miss my opportunity, technically, for a gold mouse that appears in here. But I'm content in the fact that I didn't get it, because that means that it didn't randomly spawn when it shouldn't have. Luigi, please.
I did it! I am now the Avatar, Master of Water, wait,
what do you mean water and ice are the same thing?
Hey now, Luigi, what have you found there? Let me see it. Oh, it's an ice element medal. Now you can use the ice element. Elemental ghosts are found all over in chilly places. You'll probably find them in refrigerators and cold areas like that. My research shows that they come out of hiding when you approach using the L button to expel ice element. Once you vacuum one of these ghosts up, if you press the L button all the way in, you can- Yeah, shoot, yeah, it's the same, yeah, it's like the others, it's- Yeah, it's a, yeah, you can freeze stuff too, it's cool!
Okay, it's fine. Elemental ghost. Vacuum. Hooray, I am genius. I did it. Luigi. Luigi. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
What's down the hallway?
What? There's a lot of open doors. Jeez. Oh, this is the Satan room. This is the room where they keep Satan. This is the room for when they need Satan. This is the room where they keep the money. Money for Luigi. Oh, yeah. Money for Luigi. 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 No. Ow, you dick. So rude. That's on fire. Oi. No. No. I literally said no. Why you do that? You rude, rude man. Boy. What the flip! So flippin'. Oh, that's locked. What the flip! Why am I getting burned? You're not even near me! I am getting attacked by things that don't exist. I hate this. Hello, I'm upstairs. Give me your heart. No, Luigi needs that. Desperately. Get in. Nope, that's the wrong button. That's a fake door, isn't it? Yep, okay, bye. That's a fake door. It's super... Nope, go away. Nope. Don't like you. Why did everything respawn already? It's kind of weird that, like, these rooms are on the same level as that, but they aren't connected in any way, shape, or form. It's like, they could literally just put a door here, and they didn't. Actually, yeah, they could have put a, like, even, like, mansion design-wise aside, they could have put a, like, a door that you unlock later. Right there. I already have the ice, so let's... Don't know how I didn't get hurt there. Do I want to deal with Grandma, or do I want to deal with... I'm not bugging you, Grandma. So this, like, actually... So when my cousin first played this game, like, was the first time I ever saw anything about this game. Will you read it?
Yes. What a hilarious trick I played on Miss Petunia today. She jumped into the bathtub after I filled it with ice. From the freezer, she actually started shivering pretty bad, and I felt a bit guilty for a second. But Miss Petunia is made of solid stuff. She took a hot shower and felt like new again. When she warmed up, she wasn't even that mad. Nana.
Nana's a prankster. But this, like, I remember my cousin was like, at this part of the game with Nana. And, like, that was the first time I ever saw Luigi's Mansion. My cousin was also younger than me. But we just didn't have this game at the time. I just didn't own it.
Grandma, I'm stealing your money. It's fine, you're getting it in the inheritance anyway. Oh boy, I'm in the inheritance. Well, you're not anymore because you stole it. And you killed my favorite grandson, you little shit. I love Speedy Spirit number 23. I don't think there's more than 20. Number 2. Speedy Spirit number 2. Speedy Spirit number 3.
I'm gonna go save.
You're not gonna talk to Granny?
No.
Man, you're a chicken.
Yes, I am. Luigi, you are going to die to everything, aren't you?
Yes, I am. Most definitely.
You know, you could have probably found a mirror and, like, rather than walking all the way back.
I probably could have. Actually, technically, the one outside is closer. Technically. In hindsight.
Why is the door closed?
By the way! Good items! Saving time! Bye.
I did it.
What the flip?
Why? Why?
Why'd you got to be cruel?
Game's being mean now! Game's being mean! This is like the part when it's like starting to be like, oh, tee hee, suffer. It's like, but why? I didn't do anything wrong. And it's just like, you know what you did? I'm like, I literally didn't. And the things I did do, I apologized for. I know my mistakes, and I didn't make them then. Health. I can admit to mistakes. Unless the game is being kind of rude to me.
Okay, Grandma, I'm ready. I'm not your grandmother. Get out of my house.
How do I do this?
I did it, ow! What the flip, this yarn ball is Satan! Grandma, why do you have yarn balls made of Satan? Grandma, your Grandma, I don't like your yarn balls. Grandma. Grandma, I lost the yarn. Grandma, the yarn is... Oh, Grandma, you got lasers! Why are you shooting... Grandma? Grandma, I didn't do anything. You did. Why are you not... I got you.
Damn it. Oh. Ah. What the flip? What?
I can't believe you youngins today!
And then she died. And then there's Grandma. She's dead. Oh.
I got the key. You got the key, got the key, got the beautiful key. It's there. Oh, it's that twins room. Oh, no. Oh, yeah. Stinky, stinky Loombinger, Loomburger. No. No. Ow. No. No. Yes. Get in. I'm willing to take damage if it means you stay.
Well done, Luigi, my boy. This time I have a special bit of information for you. Ghosts other than Booze will not appear in the direction you're looking. So you'll have to sneak up on them backward, but...
Wait, ghosts other than...
But I bet you knew that already, huh? Okay, now send me the Boo and all of the data you've got. Be careful, Luigi.
Okay. Can I get money? Yeah. Money. This will teach Grandma for not giving me the inheritance early. How dare.
You pushed me! I feel like at times this game is nicer and just as mean as the later games. Where it's like sometimes I feel like, okay, that would have hurt me in a later game, but also maybe it wouldn't have.
Okay, more than likely you are a ghost.
And ma'am, I'm sorry. I have to do this. Oh my god, she's beautiful. Achoo!
I lost. I couldn't focus.
Okay, no. Letting go does just let go in general.
Oh, I feel like I've gotten worse with that because I'm trying to both focus on moving up and down, but also... Am I? I was gonna be upset if I missed it. Like, obviously, I'm not gonna get, like, a good, perfect rank, but... Still. We have options! We got options! I don't know where that goes, I don't remember.
Give me money, or health, or both. Money or health, I demand.
We can get water from there, we can get fire, not from you.
For a second I thought the controller was drifting. No, it was just stuck on the mice.
Okay. Time to summon Satan. Oh, Heavenly Father. Miyamoto. Please, return my bro- Oh, God. I screwed up. Small ghosts, I guess I can do. Big ghosts, I guess not. What? Really? There we go. Ah, I missed the hugger. Ah, you flipping me. Really? I'm fine with that. Damn it! Why am I screwing up? There we go. There's a Boo in here. I'm Boonswoggle. Ow. Get the Boo.
Sup, bitch.
Don't go in that room. Okay, at least it's a room I've been in.
And we're gonna go- we're gonna have to go back anyways for... Really? Really, you had to do that? I thought there was a puzzle where that closed up.
and like the room looped. Did I do something wrong? I thought the room looped.
Oh, it's beautiful. It's the moon. Wow. One day I'm gonna go there. Oh no. The fabric of reality is gone. I missed. Yep, I just destroyed the planet, I bet, out in the cosmos. It's fine. Just looks like I'm shooting a Luma. I don't know what a Luma is yet. Oh, you missed further. Okay, give me another. Okay, like there? Nope.
Not even close? Nope.
Did I do it? Yay! Now no one can go to the moon! I did it! I saved the world.
Good thing this isn't Luigi's Mansion 2 or 3, because if this was 2 or 3, if I fell off, I would get hurt.
I can't fall off.
You found Mario's star! My, what a glittering beauty.
I did it. Okay, but I thought this room looped. Oh, it's just stuck like this now forever, isn't it? Well, I didn't do it. Can't prove I did it.
Is Buddha the next to me? Those rooms are clear. Yeah, it's just the twins room. Twins room in that room, but I don't remember what that room is.
Why'd you have money now?
I feel like the money is just random at times. Like, I thought there were set amounts. You can actually just suck things while you're pressing A. I didn't realize that. I thought you had to stop. Huh. I thought I just saw something. But it might have been dust.
Even I can help!
Okay. Can I have water? Water, please. Thank you. Okay, have a nice day.
Mario!
Are you playing billiards? Oh, there's gold. I missed.
And by missed, I mean it didn't get anything. I got him. I didn't count. Dang it. Also, tell me your wisdom, Master. I didn't get the grandma's wisdom. I guess I'm not getting your wisdom. Oh, the ball! What? It's fine. I'm fine. It's fine. What? Do I have to get all of them to hit him? Why?
Why do you gotta do that?
Damn it! I feel like I'm doing worse! Now that I know how I'm supposed to do it, I feel like I'm doing it worse! I'm gonna try not doing what I think I need to do. Ow! Damn it! I mean, yes, this is later game, so of course things are gonna be harder. The fact that I missed the Speedy Spirit, it's fine. Why? Oh, because I sucked up one, it's just like, teehee, all of them get burnt. Dip and dot. No, don't hit me! That would have been funny if that one actually did end up hitting him. Where'd the yellow go? I feel like I've desynced them. Okay, no, they're all back. Are you? God damn. This is gonna be like a bronze. I'm doing terrible. Missed. Why? I'm literally moving in the way I think I should be. And now because you... your stupid loop. Dick. I'm going to die. Seriously? Mm-hmm.
give it. Ah, that's a bronze and a half.
Sniff, boo-hoo. I'm so sad, boo-hoo. Boo gone.
That went better.
Well done, Luigi, my boy. You earned a complete total failure in time. Oh, Van Gore, I'm telling you about currently. Yeah, he made all the other ghosts. You need to capture him, please. He brought ghosts to life every time he picked up a brush. Okay, now send me the boot. I'm giving you lore and you're just skipping past it. This is the only time you get lore. There's no lore otherwise. Lore doesn't exist.
And that was an optional ghost. Oh god. I might die. All health. Damn it! Damn it. Seriously, get off. Damn it. Of course that wasn't it. There we go! Oh! I did it! I think this is a trap. I got your glove. I did it. Oh, yeah. Fresh clean shampoo. Why aren't you in like a bathroom? You're not even going in the other room. I'm not letting you, apparently.
Well done, Luigi, my boy. This time I have a special bit of information for you. Ghosts other than booze will not appear in the direction you're looking.
So, yeah. You already told me that.
I did it. Hooray.
I could give it to her. Would I... I'm missing one more, so I could wait.
Luigi Boo is here!
No, there wasn't.
Okay, sure, you're not gonna believe me?
Shut up. Didn't say I wasn't gonna believe you, I just said there wasn't.
That means you don't believe me!
Shut up.
Spoon swoggle na-na-na.
You're a dick.
Now he's gonna be in the hallway. That's why I keep coming back to rooms and checking, because sometimes money just appears for no reason. What is that sound? Wait, does that mean he went into a random room? I feel like that means he went into a random room. Oh well. Open salami. Okay, I'm here to raid and get all your Did you just see that? This is fine. This is where I rest my chin. This is fine. This is where I keep your money. Man, you think there are like twins here. There's like two of everything. Give me your money. Give me your money. It's fine. I didn't want it anyways.
Hey, mister! What are you doing over there all by yourself? Hey, why don't you play hide and seek with us? Hey, okay, let's play. Yeah! Okay, we're gonna hide now. Wait outside. Hey, mister. Okay, you can come in now.
That one moves. No move.
Okay.
Not bad, mister.
Hey, that's not right. Play fair, cheater. How do you know I cheated? Well, I screwed up.
Ah, your health.
Okay, that's just rude.
Of course, this is the one that doesn't have the pearls. I did so well on him! And he doesn't have the pearls!
But then I don't have to deal with Carboy.
Dang it! That's so annoying!
Damn it! See? God! The one that has the pearls, I screw up!
Hi! Thanks, game! Thanks, controller, rather! Ugh!
think that's at least a moderate pearl.
Mario! Mario, I got your shoe, you smell!
You found Mario's shoe! It smells like Mario's feet. How do you know what they smell like? Boris,
are you leaving or not? I'm fine with that.
You give those booze what for, Luigi? Okay, now send it back. Be careful, Luigi.
Okay. Dun 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 dun, Luigi.
Wow, you're dying!
Yes, I know.
You could've gotten that big heart from the baby's room.
Yeah, but then I'd have to walk all the way back. And I didn't think of it. It's fine, I got health now.
Is it really?
No. Hey, I got everything. Tell me about my brother.
Is he dead? Do I get his inheritance? Do I get his girlfriend?
What is this object you have here? Show it, please. The Madame Clairvoyant. What is this? If it isn't Mario's glove, hi! Still damp with the sweat of the living. Disgusting, I know. Oh, they come! Now the spirits come. Come, spirits of power. Come, spirits of sight. Show to me the awful things occurring here tonight. Crystal orb, symbol of my clan. Use your darkling power to show us all you could. I mean, yeah. Show us all you can. Show us this Mario. The light of the spirits comes. Show us what they see. Listen, can you hear it? The inner voice of your sweet and beloved Mario. Hey, Luigi, what's the holdup? Oh, horrors, what is this? A king? A King Boo? What is this King Boo? I do not understand just what he means, but beware of King Boo. This is what your brother wishes to say to you. Oh, yes, a Boo who wears a crown, I see. This is King Boo, so... He's the one who has captured your Mario.
You should know this. He's the one that got you out of the frame. How would you not know this?
I can see no- say no more. The spirits leave me even now. What is this object you have here? You need water first before I continue. Fair enough.
Ah.
Show it, please, to Madame Clairvoyant. What is this? If it isn't Mario's shoe, why the soul is so worn, as if he's walked 1,000 miles and he would walk 1,000 more just to get back that princess once before. Oh, ho, they come. Now the spirits come. Come, spirits of power, come, spirits of sight. Show to me the awful things occurring here tonight. Crystal orb, symbol of my clan, use your darkling power to show us all you could. I mean, come. Show us all you can. Show us this Mario. The light of the spirits comes. Show us what you see. We seek not you, just me. Aha! I can hear it, your brother Mario. He cries out for you. Hey, Luigi, what's the holdup? What, the power of the booze? You wish to tell us something of their mysterious boob power? Oh, haram, the booze do indeed have strange powers. When they gather in numbers, their power grows stronger. But they do fear your mighty
Poltergeist 3000. Shipping may not be included.
Shipping and handling may not be included.
Ugh, I fear that I have only enough power within me to read one more of your brother's dropped items. My strength ebbs away.
Okay.
What is this object you have here? Show it to me, please. To Madame Clairvoyant. What is this? It isn't Mario's star. Only Mario can own them. What otherworldly beauty? Oh, ho, they come. Now the spirits come. Come, spirits of power. Come, spirits of sight. Show to me the awful things here, occurring here tonight. Crystal orb, symbol of my clan. Use your darkling power to show us all you could. I mean, come. Show us all you can. Show us this Mario. The light of the spirits, come. Show us what we seek. Oh, the spirits return to me. I see, I see, I see your dear Mario. The scene appears before me. Hmm? What is this? Bowser? How could this be? I see the hideous form of Bowser. Is Bowser somewhere in this mansion? I can't believe it. And yet I see it. I thought that Mario had soundly defeated Bowser more than once. Has King Boo somehow revived Bowser? Has he did Bowser die? I thought he did. I saw him last Tuesday at the meet and greet. This could be horrible. Well, for you. Oh, go no, this power leave me. The spirits depart. This is all I can show you, Luigi. That was the last of my power, but I have given word. So, I have given my word to show, to have shown, so I can return to my painting satisfied. Send me there now, your vacuum-wielding rogue. Ah, finally, I have returned in peace to my painting. Sweet happiness and oils. I thank you, Luigi. I thank you, kind Luigi.
I got one gold today. Yay. The one that is supposed to be easy. I did it. I got the key. This is required. Hooray. We can go upstairs. Neat. What do you mean you're laughing? Oh, yeah. Hi, Luigi. I'm Booigi. No. Okay. Aren't you just loving my brilliant inventions? Okay, now send me the boot. Be careful, Luigi. I did it. I saved the day.
Does the backyard ever light up, or... is there a ghost in the backyard? Did I screw up the backyard? There's supposed to be something to do in the backyard. I don't know. Let's go find out. To the backyard, to the backyard, to the backyard.
I'm happy. By the way, I have a good idea about what to do with my...
So do I.
Yeah. Thank you.
Or does this count as a hallway in this level, so nothing's gonna... Mario, shut up. Like, there are lamps, which makes me think that they can light up.
Shut up! I do what I want. There we go, I did it. I knew it was supposed to be lit. Give me your money. Making me think it's not to have money. I knew it. There's no Boo back here, though. Dang it. I saved your home. So do I. I did it. I go upstairs and then I deal with the Boo that somewhere went. If you bats bother me, I'm going to kill you. What I thought. Who's bowling? That's what I thought. No bowling in my house. Nope, none here. Nope, not in here, but the chest had to spawn in for a second. Oh my god, if you're in the locked room. Shut up. Oh my god, you could be in the locked room. Please don't be in the locked room. Why? Why? Is there a chance he went back into the room he was in? Unless that was the room I was just in. Did I check Grandma's room? Did I kill the Boo? Or did he end up in a room I can't access? God, go away. Go away. God, if you ended up in that room, could have ended up in that room. I hate that. I hate you. Right, the camera actually moves with Luigi. Didn't one of you give me a heart? Of course not. Door. I got the key. I don't have anything for you. Ow. Okay, I'm leaving. Dick. Now I gotta go get some cold. What? That worked out. That worked out. That worked out. That worked out. I'm not gonna complain. Not gonna complain.
Not gonna complain because I got a golden mouse. That's so really nice. Diddle-doo. Okay, I'm gonna slightly complain.
Okay, Mr. Waterboy.
Oh, yeah. Mario. Oh, yeah.
Where are you? Hit that wrong button.
Shut up. I screwed up. There you go. That's what it's like. Are you shitting me? Yeah. Give me. Ayo.
I hate this. I haven't seen the dumpster in a while. Oh, there's more than one dumpster, I think. Really?
Really? Really? I'm gonna do that every time. I'm shocked how much they let you press buttons at the same time. I got the key. It's a key for me. Oh, it's to the boss.
Oh, yeah.
Little peep, boop, low, low peep, I can read. Shush. Ha, I'm boo. I'm going back in there. I'm a boo. Ha, I hit you. Oh, I'm in the vacuum.
I did it.
You give those boos what for, Luigi? Okay, now send me the boo. Be careful, Luigi.
I don't like how they're the heads are moving.
Wow.
If a third happens, I'm gonna go back to follower-only chat. Because I've actually gone without followers-only chat for a good number of streams.
That's a fake door, and then all the other doors are locked except for the boss.
Hey, what? I knew that was fake.
I knew that was fake, but my bubble wrap brain is like, I must press the bubble wrap. God. No, go away, you stupid explosive thing. Money. I mean, I could reset to get the boo that I don't currently have. And maybe I should.
Hi, Mario! I mean, Luigi!
But yes.
Hello, Luigi. What are you doing here? Okay, bye.
That's the basement. Wrong way. That's down, not up. But up, but up, but up, but up, but up, but up, boop, da boop, beep. I got them stuck. Come on, give me help. Health. Help, give me now. There we go, I got the boo back. It's one of the two items in the room.
Boonswoggle, man, you ow.
I think that healed him. Resetting. As long as he's going between the two, I'm fine.
What the?
Okay. That's fine.
Yowzer, you got another one. You're cruising, Luigi. Okay, now send me it. I want it. Thank you.
Mario, I did it. Are you proud of me?
No.
You're never proud of me. This room is just forever gonna be like this, isn't it? Wow. What the?
Mario.
What the hell did I knock on?
Mario.
Oh my god, is the wall technically Mario. Still there?
Mario.
Wait.
Mario.
Is the wall technically still there?
Mario. Mario.
Huh. Mm-hmm. Weird.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay, where are we going? Upstairs. To the boss. No.
You thought I was gonna let you just bite me? I'm not gonna be a vampire. I refuse.
You dick!
Give me health. Are you kidding me? Thank you. what I thought. Wowza. Anyone wanna give me money? No? Shame. That's a fake door. There's so many fake doors. Literally only one of the doors in this hallway is real. I got a key indeed. Bup. 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 I think there are booze in here. I'm not so sure though. Unicorn. Park bench. I better find the booze. Wherever they- I need water. I'll be back. God, I really need water. Okay, nope, gonna be back. Bye. Gotta go get water. I need it. I need to water the plants. I need to do this. Where's the closest water? I have no idea. Now I have to deal with these freaks and- Why?! That's nice, bowling gym. You can't aim for shit, bowling gym. Can't aim for shit. Need the water. And give me health. Gonna go water the plants. Gonna go water the plants. Gonna go water the plants. Because my name is Luigi. If you touch me, you die. Right now you live. Why? Right now you live. Tomorrow you die. Heal me. Heal me. Heal me. Heal me. Heal me. Thank you. Time to water plants. Wee. Water. Worth it. I'm wasting water. Not as worth it, but still money. Oh, red diamond. That's worth like one gold bar, I think. So, not really worth it. Okay, that is worth it, so give it. Okay, how many more plants? Please don't be much more. Luigi doesn't have that much water left. Oh god. Luigi's feeling like he's not gonna have enough water. Luigi didn't- God! Ugh.
Gotta come back. Don't mind me, I just gotta go get more water. You know, if you had the water source up here so I could water your plants, it'd be a lot easier, but you don't. Very inconsiderate of your plants that you just want them to die. Very rude of you to not have water for your plants. How dare you not care about your plants enough to get them properly watered on the regular. Very bad water, very bad plant parents. Very bad. Don't suck these things up, they're Satan. I got you. Give me water now. There's money, it was worth it. Anytime there's money, it's always worth it. If there's money, it's worth. Hashtag worth. Part of me wants to try to blow these things away, but I know that that's not gonna work. And I'd be wasting my water. Are you okay, you stupid bat? You broken or something? I didn't get hurt that time, pray. Okay, I'm coming to water your plants. I'm coming to do somehow. I don't trust going that way. I know this way is fine. This door is locked. I'ma get you all!
That scaredy cat Luigi has made it this far. Oh, we're so frightened. Guess it's our turn then. Alright, Booze, let's assume our real form. But first, how about give him a little scare?
We're heartless. I steal a lot of Tom's jokes.
I'm scared. Help. You didn't water your plants. You're terrible plant parents. Where are we going? Am I in hell? Can I go home now? Where are the plants? You killed your plants.
I'm Bulasis. Sup.
Oh god, you're huge. And I am tiny. I did it. I got one more. Are you afraid? Are you laughing at me? Okay, you really do have to get them. Okay. Pop yourself. Tag yourself. You're dead. I don't know how I got that one, but okay. Okay, you know what? Good. Get over here. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? You're gonna pop is what you're gonna do. You're gonna come towards me? Come towards me? You're scared. You're scared, I bet. Look at that, you're scared. Scared little boost. Oh, you're gonna try that? You're gonna try that? Yeah, I bet you will. Scared. Scared little booze. Scared. Get in the pop. Get in the pop. Okay, you just cost me the gold. I would have had it. You're a dick. No reason. I'm gonna be stuck here forever. No. No! You dick. Come on. Okay. Really? You're gonna give me bronze now? You're a dick. Give me! Really? This is stupid. Oh, I have to bait them. This is stupid. This is just bad design. Really? Got neither. Really? But I know that you're still gonna become big, even though that makes no sense. Come on. You're gonna get big, even though that makes zero sense. What? Oh, is it because you were out of bounds? Really? I hate you. I despise.
Really? Because you can't shoot Luigi! Fup you! God, that was miserable.
My health! How'd it get lower?
Why is my health even lower? What did I do for my health to get lower? The boo number went up, but why did my health go further down?
Luigi! Luigi, can you hear me? Oh, what a relief. That white mist interrupted your signal. You seem to have done some serious work there, and you're nearly dead. Why don't you come back to the lab? We can have dinner while we gaze at these ghost paintings. Tonight I'll make an old family recipe. Pickled dandelions with barnacles and diesel marinade.
I'd rather starve.
Good job, Luigi. Now you made it back in one piece? Looks like you got a vacuum full of ghosts there. What do you say? We put them through the old ghost portificationizer.
Okay.
I did it. Go, Luigi. Go, Luigi. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
The ghosts are invisible, so we need to press them into visible forms. My voice has changed, I think.
Bronze. Gold. Silver. Bronze. Bronze. Silver. Silver.
Christ.
Well, we managed to turn those ghosts back into paintings. Thanks for your help, Luigi.
I did it. Look at them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ghost. Jesus.
I did it. Dear God. Holy fuck shit. I'm rich. I'm rich. I'm getting money. I like...
Yeah, it's only worth a gold bar.
I got money. Yay. Yay. Money. Yay. Money. For me. Oh yes, oh yes.
Where will you go, Luigi?
I want to go to the mansion.
Careful now, Luigi.
We're not going upstairs with our key. We're gonna go water plants.
I'm gonna go water plants, Toad. Toad, I'm gonna go water plants.
Why are you telling me? I don't care.
I'm going to water plants, Toad. Toad, so you know I'm gonna go water the plants, Toad.
Why are you telling me? I already told you I don't care.
I'm gonna go water the plants. That's poison. Toad, it's chasing me.
I don't care!
Man, Toad is an asshole.
Why should I care?
He's such a dick. Not inviting him to my bar mitzvah.
You're not...
In hindsight, the way to get to where I want to go had water. Oops.
I am Luigi, the best, yes. Where am I going? He's the wrong way. I am Luigi, I am the best. Give me your money. 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 Gonna water plant. Plant. There was water by plant. A water plant. Plant. Money. Money.
Is gold. I got the money. Oh, the money for Luigi. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Luigi. Luigi. Oh yeah.
I did it. Yay. What kills me is I'm gonna go save, and then we're gonna go to the gallery, look at the paintings, and probably end a bit early, because for one thing, I know that if we continue, we're gonna go over time. But I also don't think that there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 left. How many did we get this from? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You know, we'll continue on Friday.
Where will you go, Luigi? Okay.
You.
You're Madame Clairvoya. You are happy about dying. Not dying, but painting. You are happy about being painting.
His kind bodybuilder loves muscle. He's kind. And lilies. Why lilies? They symbolize purity. Okay.
This Miss Ghost, we don't know her age and never ask a woman her age. Runner up from 6 years ago. She hasn't had much modeling work lately. Aw. 76. Grandma, it's perfectly fine knowing her age. She's still knitting the scarf she never finished in life. Now stretches to 871 feet. I'm pretty sure that there's been world records that have beaten that already. Slim's a legend in the world of competitive pool. Too bad he's never played a living soul. 29. 5 years old, jeez. The twins like to play hide and seek, but since they both hide, the game never seems to end. When the shy, timid boos get together, their body and their attitude get big. Oh, Madame Clairvoy is over there. So we got 7 today.
We don't know her.
Her close connection to the spirit world lets her see nearly 409 days into the future. I wonder why 49, what that's a reference to.
I'm still pissed you got a silver.
I'm fat!
You!
I'm Biff Atlas! In the polar ice caps. Please send help.
You!
I'm Bogmire. Melody.
I'm not fat! We're magical.
You could have done better.
Bark woof.
Hey, you suck. Why they have to be rude? Ambulances. Help. Oh my god, Bulasis destroyed the painting. Next to him. Move, angels, move! Luigi demands movement.
I did it. Go, Luigi. Go, Luigi.
The hose really doesn't go anywhere. Actually, yeah. Oh, it's supposed to be attached to the... Oh, that, yeah, huh. Yeah. It's getting clipped out because of the wheel? The collision is causing it to move further out than where it the hose is attaching. That's funny.
I'll do it again! I'll do it again! Don't think I won't. Oh my god, oh, it's a real door. It does shake. I was gonna say, only fake doors don't shake. I have nothing to say about you. Knock, knock, who's there, Luigi? Luigi's always there for you! Anyways, thank you all so much for watching. I know we're ending early, and we ended early yesterday. I did sleep today. I got, like, good amount of sleep last night, which was really good.
Oh, what is this? This would sure fetch a pretty penny.
I went to bed, let's say I went to bed around 9. I woke up at 2 and then went back to sleep. So, like, I got maybe 10 hours of sleep or something.
Oh, yeah.
But, yeah. The VOD channel is linked below. If you ever want to see past streams, you could check it out there. If you want to know when future streams go live, you can join the sub-Discord server. You do not need to be subscribed to join. You can message me here, or on Twitter, or on Discord, and I can add you. And if you do subscribe, you can get to suggest a game, like how tomorrow we're going to be continuing Pokemon Snap, and hopefully not be exhausted and tired when playing it. Yeah. Yeah. The funny thing is, as soon as I went to bed yesterday, I was more awake, but then I finally did fall asleep. Like, so... Yay? Yay. What is a good raid message?
I do actually wonder. Sorry to bother you. I'm leaving. Yes.
I want to see what rank I currently have. Okay, so currently I have at least rank D. No, I know I have at least rank E. Currently. But I'm really close to getting rank D. Which I think rank... Either rank D or E is the canon one, quote-unquote. Because the one that's in Luigi's Mansion, too. How much is a gold diamond worth? Okay, no, we're probably not. That would be 608. We are at C rank currently, based on what I have. Huh. Neat. Assuming I read that correctly. Yeah. We have at least, currently, at the very least, C rank. If I'm reading this correctly. Neat. But we're more than likely might get B rank. Because, like, that's just, 1,250,000 more. And then that is B rank. Yeah, I don't think we're getting A rank, though. But I'm happy with B. B rank in the 3DS version looks like shit, though. It looks stupid. Yeah, the 3DS remake mansions look really dumb. I don't know why they changed them. Well, they made the F rank look worse. I don't know why they had to cheat. Whatever. What is a good raid message, and who's streaming? Let us raid them. Raid message. Time Loop Luigi would follow with what happened at the start of the stream, where I reset multiple times to get Speedy Spirits and the Golden Mouse. How do you spell that? Impatient Mario. Luigi, what's the holdup?
You're gonna wait and you're gonna like it.
And we're gonna raid Axial Matt. So thank you all so much again for watching. I hope you've enjoyed tomorrow more Pokemon Snap than Friday. Back to this. This game is fun. I no wonder, like, people didn't like it when it first came out, I don't think. But I'm glad that enough people liked it where it warranted a sequel and then a threequel. And part of the reason why I'm playing this is so that way I can play those when the time comes. Anyways. Have a good night, and take care. Bye!